going to talk about the siege of Cusco, which took place in 1536. What had happened to Atahualpa by then, and what was the state of...
was made. It is said that is the largest ransom paid by anyone in world history.
Not the way the Inca leadership worked. To become a Sapa Inca, you didn't have to even be part of the main or the descendants, the great descendants of the Sapa Inca, the previous Sapa Inca. There were other